finale, the piece de resistance, not only visually appealing, but also a time saver, the world's fastest shoelace. That's all fine and dandy unless those ends go through the loops. I'm sure you've had that problem. That's a naughty situation. But hey, if you know knotology, that's not a problem. And I guess all that's left is an applause cue. That's where you like and share. Thanks.